scratches your skin. So what is wrong with love?